Berzelius hypothesis. According to Berzelius hypothesis, at constant temperature and pressure, equal volume of gases contain equal number of atoms. For example, N2 plus 3H2 gives rise to 2NH3. From this equation, one volume nitrogen reacts with 3 volumes of hydrogen form 2 volumes of ammonia. To form one volume ammonia, these are divided by 2. 1 by 2 volume nitrogen, 3 by 2 volume hydrogen, these are react. If these are converted into atoms, 1 by 2 atom react with 3 by 2 atom, then gives rise to 1 atom. This one is again as to the Dalton's law, because atom cannot be divisible in a chemical reaction. So this theory is, Berzelius theory is rejected. According to Avogadro's law, at constant temperature and pressure, equal volume of gases contain equal number of molecules. If this one is applicable to Avogadro's law, N2 plus 3H2 gives rise to 2NH3. One volume react with 3 volumes of hydrogen, 2 volumes of ammonia. To prepare one volume of ammonia, these are divided by 2. 1 by 2 volume nitrogen, 3 by 2 volume hydrogen. According to Avogadro's law, at constant temperature and pressure, equal volume of gases contain equal number of molecules. So these are converted into molecules. 1 by 2 molecule react with 3 by 2 molecule, then it gives rise to 1 molecule of ammonia. Because molecule can be divided into atoms, so this law not rejected the, this law not against the Dalton's law. This law cannot be rejected.